up guys, welcome to another vlog. So today we'll be going to Japan and I'm with Haris
and Larry.
Shall censor that finger out. So now we're waiting for our flight. We're having some breakfast. Haris, how's your breakfast?
I waited so long for my breakfast.
Yeah, he waited so long. Well, Clarence, he eats his chicken rice.
What chicken rice? I have my chicken rice.
Yeah, you eat chicken rice, it's a lie. So now we're taking Air China. First transit at Beijing. That will be about 2 hours transit. Then after we'll be going to Japan.
Haneda.
No, it's 2 hours. 4 hours is when we come back. Is that why your mouth's going? But yeah, then we'll be boarding soon. Now everything is check in. Then yeah, we'll see you on the plane, I guess. Cause gonna review them pay food. Okay, see you. Hey, we're boarding. Ready, Paris? Fly to Beijing.
Operation, yeah.
Whoa. What's wrong?
Operation, yeah.
Why, yeah?
Hey, kambing susu, asya, what you want?
Yeah, so we're gonna board the flight, Air China. So, yeah. So now we're in mid flight and then we have food. Not sure it is. Let's see. Now we're at Beijing Airport. There was about a 6 hours flight, and it's quite cold here. You feeling the cold, Claire?
Dislike, unsubscribe.
Yeah, he's a bit. I don't know. Yeah, Beijing Airport is quite cool. First time being here. Didn't expect it to be this cold, but
it's nice. Cold. It's
nice.
It's cold.
It's nice. No, it's like aircon. Like air condition. So next flight will be at 5:20 PM. And yeah, we're gonna chill at the lounge and wait for the flight. And probably find some food or maybe eat some snacks. We brought some snacks from Singapore. And yeah, that's about it. So let's see a montage of Beijing. It's around 9 PM here.
Hey, how was the food on the plane? I think you forgot to do that part.
The food? Well, food. The
someone
food
skipped the veggies, huh?
The food was quite bad actually. I don't like it. But they both of them finished it, so yeah, that's good for them. Do you guys want to go toilet? Toiletto. You guys want to? You can try the toilet, you know, the splash splash. Yeah. So now we're gonna go out and head back home.
Look at the amount of luggage this means. Paris, the excited boy. We're here, finally here. After 1 year of planning.
Clarence, not so excited, but he wants to eat and sleep. So, now we're gonna take the bus towards Shiki. Shiki was like, the last time I came here, I stayed in Shiki. So Shiki, actually it was quite cold. I think
it's not cold.
Go outside, take off your jacket, go outside.
take off your jacket. It's actually quite cold. But yeah, then from Shiki, we're gonna take a train to home. Yeah, so today is not really much because we just arrived and it's like around, what time now? Yeah, around 10 here in Japan. So once we reach home, we rest, then tomorrow is the day we have fun. So yeah.
So we're actually the only one inside the bus.
It's like, is this the time where people don't go out? Is this the time where people don't go out?
Is it the time?
Where people don't go out.
Yeah.
That's how I know. There's no people. So yeah, the bus ride is about 2 hours to be honest. It's gonna be long. Then after that we're gonna take the train. Yeah.
Maybe we get the train from Shiki to over. Maybe the last train.
Oh, last train. Oh wow. Okay, I know people. Because usually it will be very packed. That's right. So that's the best thing.
The last train also have a lot of people.
A lot of people?
Yeah. Especially the last
train. Wow. Finally I'm back here in Japan to get with my friends. Clarence, busy here. Yeah. So we're gonna spend a lot of time together. It is. So...